before I even upload the vlog. I spoke more about it in the vlog, but I'm going to speak about it right now. I've been reading comments from yesterday's vlog, but we don't really hurt Zeus that much, okay? I mean, back whenever I was training Zeus how to do, you know, roll over and everything, I wouldn't give him the treat until he did it. I would manually roll him over, and I'd spend probably about 5 minutes on it, you know, because it's all through practice when we first do a trick, you know. I mean, it's not like he already knew how to dance that we wouldn't give him the treat. He doesn't. He started doing it. Yeah, he started doing it once, and then we're like, okay, good boy, do it again. So we didn't give him the treat until then, okay? Like, that's how you're supposed to train a dog. You don't just give him a treat for doing something wrong, do you? No. I mean, you give it to him if he doesn't get it after a while, but, you know, that was only like a minute or a minute and a half, you know? And then the fire alarm, I didn't block Zeus from going under the bed. He could have gone under the bed, okay? Because, as you saw, he was just standing there. Whenever I was vlogging, I was like, oh my god. He was standing there, and a lot of you guys are saying that I was laughing at him for that. No, it was just the sounds. The sounds he was making was unusual, so that's why I put his head against my chest, you know? I covered his ears so he didn't have to hear the fire alarm. I mean, he could have gone under the bed if he wanted, like he normally does, but he decided to stand by me, you know? I mean, whatever. I don't know how some of you guys can judge me about how I treat my dog from about 3 minutes of a video. I mean, it's horrible, you know? I mean, I'm not mad, but, I mean, you should still try to have more evidence of how I treat my dog before you really judge me about it, you know? I mean, I love this dog. I've had him for almost 7 years as of this Christmas, you know, and he's my best friend, you know? So, I don't know. I don't treat him bad, you know. He still loves me. He comes in here and sleeps with me every night, you know, and gives me kisses and everything every once in a while. Because, I mean, yeah, I don't know.